Hello friends, in this video, I will show you how to use an app called Clean Master. Clean Master will help you keep your phone free of junk files and will also boost its memory and battery life. Download the Clean Master app from the Play Store and launch it. This is the first screen you see. You can click on the junk files icon first. This will show how much junk files is present on your phone at present. Press Clean Junk at the bottom. Press Done at the bottom. Now you can click on Memory Boost to boost the memory. It will show the amount of memory that can be boosted. Press Boost at the bottom. Click Done. Now click Antivirus. Here it will scan your apps for any infections and will show you the results. If it shows, all safe, just hit back. And lastly, you have the App Manager. Here you can delete any unwanted apps running on your phone. So this is all about the Clean Master app. However, do note that this app does not close apps running in background on your phone. To do so, you can press the bottom left button on your phone. Keep it pressed until you see this menu. It takes around 3 to 4 seconds. Here you can click the brush icon to close the running apps. This phone is running on Android KitKat. If you are on different Android version, the interface might be slightly different. Hope this video helped you. Do give a like and subscribe this channel to get more tips on your Android phone. Thanks for watching.